Gente! Justin Bieber! Hello!
I'm Justin.
I am Sabrina Sato. E essa é minha tradutora.
I'm good.
Love Justin. I don't speak English.
I don't speak Portuguese.
Justin.
Yeah, that's right.
Your music is the number one in Brazil. Na rádio Jovem Pan que eu trabalho.
Oh, it's number one song? That's awesome.
Passou a Lady Gaga já, há muito tempo.
Nice, that's awesome.
Ai, o cabelo dele é tão lindo. Pergunta se eu posso passar a mão no cabelo dele.
Não.
Por que no cabelo não pode? Your hair style is copied for the guys. And the girls are crazy for you. Did you imagine that it will happen with you someday?
I didn't know what you just said.
No. Não imaginava?
Não, ele não entendeu o que você falou.
Why não me entende? Você... Então...
I don't really understand. You're doing pretty well. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. Because I could not speak as good as you can speak English in your language.
She wants to know if you imagine that one day all of the boys want to be like you, like your hairstyle and the girls.
No, I never thought that it would be like this big. It's pretty crazy.
In your song Baby, you sing You Shout Whenever and I Will Be There. Do you think that's the reason that your fans shout?
Oh, no, I don't think that, because before Baby came out, they were screaming that loud.
Pânico na TV is a humor TV program. What's the most funniest video that you... Nossa, não tô entendendo isso aqui, essa letra.
She should just read it instead of you reading it. Because I never understand what you say.
Algum vídeo seu no YouTube? Algum vídeo
de humor no YouTube? I think she should read it. You read it.
Yeah. Which movie in YouTube do you think that it's really funny?
My favorite YouTube video is probably Scarlett Takes a Tumble. And also, grape stomping lady.
It's a lot of fun, a whole day. Stop! Oh! 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 Yeah. Ow, ow, ow.
É verdade que você fará filme sobre a sua vida?
We're making a movie, you know, just like kind of leading up to Madison Square Garden and the show, like how we've all put it together and like where I came from and stuff.
Summertime, something that you never told. Que tá escrito?
Tell us something that you never told to anyone.
Ah, é, me conta uma segredo seu, por favor. Love o Brasil.
Something that I've never told anybody. I can do a pogo stick really well. No pogo stick? No, you jump on a pogo stick.
You have a lot of fans in Brazil, and we want to know when are you going to make a concert in Brazil?
I'm not sure when I'm going to do a concert in Brazil. Maybe like next year or something. But this year I'm touring till December, so.
Do you want to go to Brazil someday?
Yes.
We know that you like Beyonce. We want to know if you also like Brazilian girls.
Yes, I really like Brazilian girls. There's a lot of beautiful Brazilian girls.
Is it true you play more than three instruments? Ele toca três instrumentos, né?
Is that true that you play more than three instruments?
Yes. Yeah, I play guitar, piano, drums, and trumpet. And, yeah.
Fala pra ele que eu trouxe pra ele de presente do Brasil. Chama berimbau.
Berimbau?
Berimbau. Aê, Justin!
Justin.
Justin. Ah, deixa eu te falar uma coisa. Eu te sigo no Twitter e você me segue também.
É? Parabéns.
Vou tentar em inglês, meu. I follow you in Twitter and you follow me. Did you? É... Cadê a camiseta? Vou dar pra ele. Você já tweetou assim, ó, desse jeito aqui, ó. Twitter.
Well, that's my time to relax and reflect.
Tem uma dança no Brasil que é muito famosa no Brasil. E eu queria pra você repetir comigo, dançar comigo. E é a moleque.
She's talking to me like I understand her.
Yeah.
There's a Brazilian kind of dance and she wants that you dance with her.
A moleque.
I thought this was gonna be a sexy dance.
A moleque. A moleque.
I'm immediately regretting this decision.
A moleque.
I think that's more of your style. Like, that seems like a girl dance. Could you imagine if just me and you were in one room and, like, we couldn't talk to each other? Like, that would be really confusing.
Você imagina você num quarto e ele outro tentando conversar.
Ah, eu nunca imaginei isso ainda também. Tem uma outra coisa que a gente faz no programa que chama Antônio Nunes.
Antônio Nunes!
Antônio Nunes! Antônio Nunes! Repeat for me.
I'm gonna do that?
Antônio Nunes.
What is that?
É um name.
Antônio Nunes?
É, faz bem forte. Antônio Nunes!
Why do I wanna do that? Antônio Nunes.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. It's in my bed.